pre-recording rituals, I would say, and usually I try to go in not eating maybe the energy drink. I like to be hangry, so I got lots of gusto and some reason, some motivation to get done as fast as I can on my first track. Try to do as fast as I can. It seems like I do better and I play better when I'm on an empty stomach rather than when I'm got food coma.